requiring great power and effort. My hourglass requires protection while I work. Will your outworld armies defend it?
Wow.
They shall.
Pacing.
Hey, that's B-Funk right there, bruh.
In this scene, I mean, it's quick, but it also seems appropriate given the urgency of everybody's situations.
Anyone explain to me what the hell is going on, right? I've been in the future for a whole hour and I haven't seen one jetpack. Not one.
So it is true. I walked a darker path.
After Shinnok went down, you became a different person. Red lightning, black clothes, authoritarian attitude adjustment.
Nice assonance.
Yeah, about that. What happened to Dark You? How come you're an only child and I got an evil twin?
Maybe as elder gods.
I exist outside the normal laws of time. That could explain why I am affected differently.
Thanks.
Weird, isn't it? Not being in charge.
That's what's weird?
That. And having daughters our age.
Look at her. How do I have a kid?
With him.
At least she's not an actress.
Come on, at least think about it. We each get points off the gross. Coming this summer, Johnny Cage and Johnny Cage.
In Timequake? Yes.
Any thoughts on what we do next?
For months.
Perfect transition, I think.
Premonitions of the future, but none of them foretold this. I must confer with the Elder Gods. Liu Kang, Kung Lao, please assist the Special Forces while I am gone.
Yes, Lord Raiden.
Follow me, Commander.
Yes, Mom. I mean, General. I mean...
This is strange for me, too.
You have no idea.
What?
How do I say this?
This
morning, we were on a mission. And you gave your life to save it.
God.
Son of a bitch. Seriously?
Like, I'm dead?
Yeah. And now here you are. Young enough to be my sister.
Cass, you need to see this.
Mindfuck. But in a satisfying way.
Incursion at the Wuxi Academy. Netherrealm? Taking out Shinnok's temple was supposed to stop them.
It's gotta be the time anomaly.
We must help our Shaolin masters.
Why would the Netherrealm want to bust up your alma mater, Liu Kang?
The dragon brought up. It's underneath the academy. Earthrealm's Jinsei energy bubbles up in its springs.
That's no good. We've seen firsthand what happens when the Netherrealm screws with Earthrealm's life force.
They will not reach the grotto. It is protected by powerful magic, the deadliest traps. I am sure our counterparts from your era are already dealing with.
I wonder if that's the guy who played the priest in Oz and the psychologist in SVU. It sounds like him. Can't remember his name, though.
You on a rooftop fighting Lord Raiden. Our future, Liu Kang. It is insane. Obsessing over it will not change it. Neither will accepting our destiny as evil undead warlords.
Yeah.
I'm not. But we can't change a future we don't fully understand. Lord Raiden will guide us. Can we trust him? It appears he got us both killed.
Good point. Oh, all right. We got body. Got a body. Who is it? Okay. Just some nameless monk. Got it. Hey, Misa. Hey, baby. Comment down below where you think the story's going, because I have no clue. Total massacre.
So many Shaolin.
Yes?
They died defending our sacred ground. The Netherrealm will pay.
Colors are so vibrant.
disarm these traps?
Do you know how? The monks never taught me.
More likely you didn't attend class. Watch for the pattern. And pick your moment.
Wow. Dope. Hell yeah. That's one way to outsmart it.
Easy enough. What's next?
Everything. Poison gas, shooting spears, flame jets.
How about we avoid those? I did not do that.
Yeah. He says with us. Oh, what up, dude? Scorpion. Saha, dude.
Scorpion. Of course you survived the time merger.
You will not stop Kronika from restoring my family and clan.
Alright, we will be Liu Kang.
If Scorpion doesn't kill us, these traps will. Find a way to shut them down. Let's see whose fire burns hotter.
Fight!
Let's see how this goes. Oh, you bitch. Oh, okay. Scorpion's not fucking around. Alright. Boom, boom, boom. Liu Kang still plays real smooth, I like it. Okay, yep. You got me good. I love the slow-mo sound effects, too.
Your fire is out, Scorpion.
I can't stop them.
Oh. Can't stop what? The traps? Nice. With that heliport. Live to fight another day, Scorpion.
It stopped.
They don't want to kill you. They want to take you. That's just my guess. Oof. Sup, Jade.
Our plans require that you live.
Jade? What happened to you?
An untimely death. Like yours, due to Raiden's incompetence.
You cannot turn us against him. We know about our deaths. They were caused by our mistakes.
You have been deceived, Liu Kang. The truth is, Raiden murdered you.
I'll do Kung Lao this time.
Lord Raiden may make mistakes, but he doesn't murder his followers.
He did not murder to send an ill-prepared warrior to his death. Raiden's mistake cost your life, Kung Lao.
Fight.
Nice first hit. Okay. Okay. Wow. Kung Tang. Okay, so a spin, a hat toss. I don't know what Z hat is. I like the sound of it though. And well, let's just. Wow, it's a lot of. Okay, well, let's just try it. Oh! Nice. Oh, yes.
Don't cut yourself.
Oh, nice. Talking shit. Oh, 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 that's what they mean by Z. I like that. Okay. All right. Flawless.
I like the real you better.
Ooh, 2-on-1. Y'all still can't take Scorpion. Oh, okay, maybe you can. Get out of there, dude. Yeah. I do like the... They're just like in Injustice 2, there are times when you can choose, like, all right, which one of these two would I rather fight with? Hmm. Ooh.
Elder gods, I have come to seek counsel. The realms are in crisis.
Whoa.
The crisis is grave indeed, Raiden.
Everything is that Garrus? From Mass Effect over there?
Even we Elder Gods. Already our power weakens.
I will fight Cetrion. But how?
You must find Kronika's key and gain control of her hourglass. Only then will time's momentum be restored.
It will be done.
Speak your mind, Raiden.
Since this time merger, I have learned about my future. That my champions fall.
Mm.
That I become a tyrant. If Kronika is defeated, will I be consigned to this grim fate?
The restoration of time will not predetermine your destiny.
That is for you to shape. I like that. She's like, baby boy, that's on you. Ooh.
Is there any Garrus? Point to us asking you to put those back?
They said you'd come.
Who said?
Who do you think, Kung Lao?
Oh, who is it? No. Oh, that's dope. Hmm. Ooh, and their Netherrealm attire, too? Oh.
Welcome to your future. Courtesy of Raiden.
Our future may be tragic. But it's not Lord Raiden's fault. You've both been warped by Shinnok's evil.
Oh, so cool.
Snapped my neck in the arena.
Raiden's not coming.
And did nothing.
I would have defeated Shao Kahn. But Raiden wanted the glory. His lightning cut me down.
Oh, no.
No. I don't believe that.
One day, Raiden will betray you. Then you will believe.
I kind of like Kung Lao.
The thought of becoming you sickens me, but I won't blame Raiden.
You owe Kronika. She saved your life by stopping time.
I wouldn't be so sure, baby boy. Ooh, he nasty. Oh, got me good, too. Oh. Hit me with that nasty. Shame the family name.
Is it me, or could they be telling the truth?
Worry about it later. We have bigger problems.
Oh, he looks so cool.
You should have listened to your revenant counterparts.
Okay. I mean, killing him probably won't be good then. Liu Kang.
Sizing me up.
Kronika has a keen interest in you. It's why she recruited your revenant self.
Okay.
Serve her. She will bless you. Fight. Get him. Spikes. Okay. I respect your spirit, but Kronika's will must be done.
Oh. What? Oof. Garrus ain't no fucking joke.
It's dangerous to let them live.
If they die, their revenant selves will cease to exist. We need them to defend the keep. Yet again, Liu Kang, you've chosen the wrong destiny.
Wow.
Netherrealm's undead army will protect the keep as I work. Shao Kahn, when will you deliver the Outworld army?
Soon. It will be mine once Kotal is killed.
And what is your progress, Sector?
The Cyberlinquay factory is modified to your specifications. Production exceeds projections.
Whoa.
Lord Raiden, what did the Elder God say?
We must find Kronika, wrest the control of history from her. If we succeed, our destiny can change.
So what we were told is true? You were involved in our deaths?
Yes. Had the timeline continued, my decisions would have led to your deaths. But the Elder Gods assure me that such a future is not inevitable. This is but one of many possible timelines.
That is a lot to take on faith.
Rest assured, Kula. I am aware now of what may come. I will not bring harm to either of you. You have my vow.
I feel like he promised that before.
We must find Kronika's keep and strike it. As hard and as fast as we can muster. Before all is lost. What have you learned about Kronika's effect on Earthrealm?
We're tracking sites around the globe with major temporal anomalies. Picture's still fuzzy.
Our kid's something, isn't she?
Oh, Cage. I'm not your Sonya.
Sorry. Too easy to forget.
We've prioritized info that correlates attacks from the Netherrealm with time anomalies.
Helpful. But we have more to worry about than the Netherrealm.
Yeah, we do. Grandmaster Sub-Zero reports heavy losses to his Lin Kuei clan. The Time Merger has resurrected his old enemy, Sector.
Sector? Was he not the Grandmaster who years ago enslaved the Lin Kuei?
That's him. He's reactivating and upgrading the same factory he built to convert the Lin Kuei into cyber-killing machines.
Undoubtedly, to construct new and more powerful cyber Lin Kuei. Kronika may seek to co-opt them. What of Sub-Zero?
Already on his way to shut down the factory. Grandmaster Hisashi is going with him.
Hisashi.
Grandmaster Hisashi.
Hanzo?
Hanzo Hisashi?